Hello, this is Bob Smith from Salcom Marine. We sat in front of the Icom GM800. It's on remote because we're tuned to a local SailMail station. We can change the frequency. We are now down on 8420. Back on to 6329. Turn the volume up. And we'll see if we can get a connection. I'll turn the volume down. So we just checked with SailMail to see if we got any emails, and the answer is we didn't. But as you can see, it's all fairly fast and efficient. That's using the GM800 to see if we got any emails via SSB radio. Thank you for watching.